Wrightsmith, the artistic director of the Conroe Festival. Mr. DiBella is just going to be taking a very short break. You can see he's kind of on fire. He doesn't want to take a long intermission. So he asked me just to say a few more words about how happy we are to be back here. And I think everybody covered that topic very well. But you know, there's one important group of people we didn't think, and that's the students and their families. And so we as professors are very aware of how hard our students work, and we're very appreciative of all the support, emotional support, and financial support they get from their families. And it's so fun to see everybody back working hard together. So I think we ought to give all the families and the parents a big round of applause for everything they do. They don't get recognized.
Thank you. Thank you.